The smaller crowds are the best crowds. And I have a feeling that you guys are gonna be one of the best crowds because I can already tell, I can feel it. It's in the air, the energy is awesome. And it's kind of exciting for you, isn't it? Because it's like almost like a private concert. Like this could be just like, you know, for only you. And it'll be the best show of the week. Watch, it'll be the best show of the week. And then you can go home and be like, you guys missed a good one. Too bad, I saw it though. Welcome to the Celtic Ireland Pavilion. My name is Chelsea, I am your MC tonight. I am very excited to be here, just as I hope you are excited to be here. We do have a fantastic evening planned. We have a show with the Brady Academy of Irish Dance. We have Fred Newen here from Vancouver to dance for you. We have some fiddlers here to fiddle for you. And we've got drinks, and we've got food, and we've got souvenirs and shopping, and we've got all you need. It's the last show of the night. The last evening of the long weekend, so you should just relax, enjoy yourself, get a drink, go to there's the Temple Bar over here, and then there's Brady's Bar over on this side. They're very nice, as you can tell, they're all very nice people and they want to meet you, so go get yourself a drink. I like to recommend the Irish Kneecap. It's really yummy and it has whipped cream on it, so win-win. Another thing, if you're hungry, go get some food in the back, even if you're not hungry, grab yourself like a little dessert or a trifle or something and try some of our authentic Irish cuisine. It's a wonderful time. As you may or may not know, Folklorama is the largest and longest running multicultural festival in the world, in the entire world, and it happens right here in Winnipeg. And I think that's really exciting because not only does it go to show how diverse and how cultural this city is, but it also goes to show how many people that live here are proud of their heritage and proud of their culture. And within this festival, there's all these different pavilions representing those cultures. And within those pavilions are these hardworking volunteers and people that make it happen. And so I would just like to take this opportunity to thank all the volunteers and thank all the people from all of these pavilions that make this festival run. Yes, people are clapping, let's clap that. Because they work so hard and they celebrate. They celebrate this festival and they celebrate their heritage, and I think that is fantastic. All right, great. So let's get on with the show, shall we? So go get yourself a drink. There's nobody over at Brady's Bar. Now's the time. Get yourself a snack. Sit back and relax and enjoy the show. Thank you so much, everyone.
Thank you. Si alguna vez preguntas el por qué, no sabré decirte la razón. Yo no lo sé. Por eso y más, perdóname.
Si alguna vez amaldiçoar nosso amor, compreenderei teu coração. Tu
besos al alba y una sola caricia habrá. Esto se acaba aquí, no hay manera ni forma de decir que sí. Una sola palabra más, no más besos al alba y una sola caricia habrá. Esto se acaba aquí, no hay manera ni forma de decir que sí.
Se alguma vez acreditaste que por ti ou por tua culpa eu perdi, não foste tu.
Besos al alba, ni una sola caricia habrá. Esto se acaba aquí, no hay manera ni forma de decir que sí. Una sola palabra más, no más besos al alba, ni una sola caricia habrá. Esto se acaba aquí, no hay manera ni forma de decir que sí. Siento volverte loca, darte el veneno de mi boca. Siento tener que irme así, sin decirte adiós. Besos al alba, ni una sola caricia habrá. Esto se acaba aquí, no hay manera ni forma de decir que sí. Ni una sola palabra más, no más besos al alba, ni una sola caricia habrá. Esto se acaba aquí, no hay manera ni forma de decir que sí. Perdóname.
Uh-huh. aí. Há quem acredita em milagre, há quem cometa maldades, há quem não sabe dizer a verdade. É isso aí. Vendedor de flores ensina os seus filhos a escolher os seus amores. Eu não sei parar de te olhar, não sei parar de te olhar. Não vou parar de te olhar. Eu não me canso de olhar. Não vou parar de te olhar. Acredita em milagres, há quem cometa